One of the most widely accepted theories says that when the ciliary muscles are in a relaxed position, the lens is thinner and hence it has a larger focal length. And when these muscles contract, thickness increases and hence the focal length decreases. So when the object is nearer, the lens increases its thickness to form its image on the retina.